Determination of residential status of individual. First condition जो हम check करेंगे वो है whether that individual stayed in India less than 60 days. If yes, then he will be non-resident. If no, then we will check whether he stayed in India greater than or equal to 182 days in respective previous year. If yes, then he will be resident. If no, then we'll check if he left for employment or as a crew member of Indian ship. If yes, then non-resident. If no, then we will check whether he is an Indian citizen or a person of Indian origin visiting India during respective previous year. If yes, then he will be non-resident. If no, then we will check whether he stayed in India greater than or equal to 60 days during the respective previous year and greater than or equal to 365 days during the 4 preceding previous year. If no, then he will be non-resident. If yes, then he will be resident. Resident ka status determine hone ke baad hum check karenge whether that resident is ordinary resident and not ordinarily resident. इसके लिए हम चेक करेंगे whether that resident out of 10 preceding previous year was non-resident any 9 preceding previous year. In any 9 preceding previous year, if yes, then he will be resident and not ordinarily resident. If no, then we'll check whether he stayed less than or equal to 729 days during the 7 preceding previous year. If no, then he will be resident, ordinarily resident, and yes, then he will be resident and not ordinarily resident. Determination of residential status of HUF firm AOP company. Company ke case mein hum dekhenge whether is it an Indian company. If yes, then it will be resident. If no, then hum dekhenge is the place of effective management in India. Yes, then it will be resident. If no, then non-resident. HUF firm or AOP ke case mein hum control and management dekhenge whether is it wholly or partly in India. If no, then non-resident. If yes, then resident. HUF ke case mein agar koi HUF resident hai तो हम देखेंगे is the कर्ता non-resident in any 9 preceding previous year out of 10 preceding previous year. If yes, then resident, not ordinarily resident. If no, then is the कर्ता stay in India less than or equal to 729 days during the 7 preceding previous year. If yes, then resident, not ordinarily resident. If no, then HUF will be resident, ordinarily resident. Thank you.